Hello and welcome to my channel Elegance makes life healthy and beautiful. Dry skin. For dry skin, sebaceous glands, which are oil producing glands of our skin, are less active. That is, they produce less oil and supply less oil to the outer layers of our skin. So we have to apply extra oil to our skin to balance the oil. At first, I tell you what should not do with dry skin. Hot water bath. It is very common that we take a hot water bath in winter days. It may give you a small relief from coldness, but ultimately it dehydrates our skin. So use lukewarm water instead of hot water for bathing and apply olive oil or moisturizer immediately after bath. Limit your coffee intake. Hot coffee and cool day. It is a perfect matching. In such a cold, chilly day, it is very common to take extra cup of coffee. But if you drink hot coffee too much, your skin will become dry. So do not take too much coffee. You can take herbal tea instead of coffee. Don't expose yourself. In winter days, atmosphere is very cool and dry. So evaporation rate of moisture from skin is very high. If you expose yourself in this dry atmosphere, then the evaporation rate of moisture from your skin will become high and your skin will become dry. So always try to cover up your whole body with clothes. For dry skin, your skincare routine should be as follows. Cleansing and scrubbing. Cleansing is the most important part of our daily routine and it should be first thing to do in morning. You have to use a moisturizing face wash. You can use olive oil to clean your makeup. Scrubbing removes dead skin cells from your face. But for dry skin, it may harm your face. So do not exfoliate your skin too much. You can scrub your face once a week. Toning. After cleansing, toning is important. Toner will tighten your open pores. Toner also increases your skin's elasticity and that's why it will reduce your wrinkle formation. Serum is highly concentrated and light in texture and it is easily absorbed by our skin. Use serum with vitamin E and hyaluronic acid. Moisturization. Moisturization is very essential for dry skin. Evaporation rate of moisture from skin is very high for dry skin. So it becomes dry very quickly. So apply a good moisturizer to your face and also your body. Apply sunscreen. Whenever you go to outdoor, it is very important to apply a sunscreen of SPF 30 or higher. Sun is the biggest enemy of our skin. The harmful rays of sun make your skin less able to hold water. So do not expose yourself in sun without wearing sunscreen. Evening care. On the evening, when you return home, then first clean your all day's dirt, pollution and stress with a cleansing milk or with a moisture based face wash, then toner, serum and then moisturizer. After that, use a good cold cream. You can use Garnier Winter Care or anything that suits you. Apply olive oil or deep moisturizer to all your body. Apply Vaseline Petroleum Jelly to your feet, hands and also your lips to keep them hydrated. Finally, I want to say that winter is a very dry season and it is very hard for those who has dry skin. You have to need a special care for your skin and stay hydrated from within. Drink at least 8 to 10 glasses of water. Thank you for watching and if you want to know something more, you can comment on the comment section. I will be back with my next video very soon. Till then, take care.